أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear students, how are you? I hope you understand previous lesson. This is moles to gram conversion formula. Before I explain what is mole, mole is a number. It is expressed by N and it contains 1 mole of particular substance contain 6.022 into 10 raised to power 23 number of atoms, ions, molecules. If 1 mole of substance means 1 mole of H2 molecule, so it contains 6.022 into 10 raised to power 23. Number of hydrogen molecules. If 1 mole of sodium chloride, then equals to 6.022 into 10 raised to power 23 number of molecules. If molecule is concerned, then number of molecules. If ions, then number of ions. Okay. And 1 mole of hydrogen gas H2 is 2.016 grams. Before I explained, number of atomic mass multiplied by number of atoms equals to molar mass. NaCl, sodium chloride, common salt, table salt, Na23 and chlorine 35.5, so it is 58.5 gram of sodium chloride equals to 1 mole. Moles to gram conversion formula. Mole equals to mass upon molar mass. Mass upon molar mass. Mass in grams. Mass in grams and molar mass, suppose any compound, I explain NaCl, 58.5, this is 1 mole of sodium chloride equals to 58.5 grams. Okay, now moles to gram conversion formula. In order to convert the moles of a substance to grams, you will need to multiply the mole value of the substance by its molar mass. So the formula is moles equals to mass upon molar mass. Mass in grams, so here it is written gram upon molar mass. If gram is required, if we have to calculate mass or grams, then mole multiplied by molar mass. And molar mass is number of grams per mole. So it is written moles multiplied by number of grams upon 1 mole equals to grams. It is the molar mass of the substance. Okay. This is the example. These are the questions. Moles to grams conversion formula. Question: how many grams are in 3.79 moles of calcium bromide, CaBr2? So, first of all, calculate molar mass of calcium chloride. Calcium is 40.08 and it is only one in the formula, so and Br2, so Br 79.9, or this is the mass of one atomic mass of one bromine, so 2 in the formula, so multiply by 2, 159.8, so these two, 40.08 of calcium and 159.8 of bromine, add together, then it is 199.8. This is the molar mass molar mass multiplied by moles equals to grams. So 3.79 multiplied by 199.88 grams of calcium bromide equals to 758 grams of calcium bromide. Okay, I think it is clear to you. Now another example. How many grams are in 0.572 moles of glucose? C6H12O6. C is carbon. In the formula there are 6, so 6 carbon atoms, so 12 multiplied by 6, this is 72.06. Hydrogen is 12 in the formula, so 1.01 multiplied by 12, this is 12.12. And oxygen in the formula 6O6, so 16 multiplied by 6 equals to 96. These three add together, all together 72 of carbon, 12.12 of hydrogen, and 96 of oxygen, then it is 180.18 gram per mole. This is the molar mass. Molar mass multiplied by moles, which is given in question, 0.572, then the answer is 103 gram glucose. I think so, it is clear to you. Okay, revise it. Allah Hafiz.